No zooming. See, there's... You look at him. Somebody needs a haircut. Just saying.
That's too big. That's big.
You can see them up at Nana's. They're the ones that, like between the fences and shit. Look, here, Libby, look at the llamas! I'm getting my arms in now. I'm sorry. Y'all are getting close. Don't, bro, no. He's sending up. He don't, I don't like him. Oh, they're like food! No, I'm scared. Okay. Please keep your fingers here. On your hand. I will not recover if you have your finger bitten off. Oh my god! Why would you do that? Well, they were fine. Standing up, they're taller than me. That's scary.
Backing up.
Well, then again, so are leprechauns. What, the baby? Llamas aren't the spitting ones, Mom. It's the other ones. No, the other ones are the spitting. What are they?
Alpacas?
Alpacas are the spitting ones.
So these are our llamas. They do come from South America, where they're used as pack animals and for their wolf.
Clearly
they
never washed.
The camel and the alpaca, both of which are in our petting zoo. We do have a one-month-old camel up there named Dave. So go check him out.
Dave? That's the name you gave it?
Up there because we have been sharing the wolf for so long that they can no longer shed it naturally themselves. We have to do it for them. But our llamas don't have that problem. They have a natural...